on this occasion, the Apostolic Nunciato to Uganda desires to congratulate the new Archbishop and to invoke abundant blessings upon his pastoral ministry.
I am greatly humbled and yet highly honored to be chosen by the Holy Father, His Holiness Pope Francis, as the Archbishop elect of the Archdiocese of Kampala. The Archdiocese of Kampala yearns for a shepherd to fill the vacuum that was created after the death of a visionary, hardworking, focused, and intelligent leader, the late Archbishop Wanga. I therefore ask you all, clergy, religious, and lay faithful, to constantly and continually pray for me, as I do for you, and together with your understanding and cooperation, Kampala Archdiocese may continue to grow spiritually and physically.